born again.
Resurrected Hisako. She got like a magic sword. I mean, that little itty bitty trailer, I think, is all we technically know. But...
Gotcha.
Invite is out. But what I'm wondering is, like, how are they going to use someone else's animations for her if she's alive again, or is she still going to move all creepy like? Gonna use Arbiter's animations primarily. Have you watched Fubuki play at all? Have you been watching any of the last couple tournaments? I don't know.
No.
Dude has a sick Conroth.
Sorry, I was just trying to see if I remembered how to do Ultra.
You no longer need this.
Awesome. So what is it?
Kicks. Forward kicks.
What is forward kicks normally? Is that his whirlwind?
It's spike. normally.
Spiegel! Ready. Yes, Spiegel.
Fuck.
Book. Meaty book.
Alley oop.
It's a two-step process. You need the alley and the oop. One of these days, I'm not just going to sit there like a dope. I don't know if today is that day.
Fuck.
Oh, I ran out of instinct! My god, that's not what was supposed to happen.
Ah, I can get over.
Yeah, no, I was definitely trying to juke you out and explode. Like, haha, there's no right answer. Instead, I did the teleport.
So, is that like a reversal when you self-destruct like that?
Pretty much. I don't know the frame data. I don't know how much startup it has, but yeah, it just knocks us both back, though. It's a knockdown on both of us. I think
right.
A little bit of advantage, maybe, but yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm invincible.
No.
Ready. Fight.
No.
Easy to forget. I don't remember to use it with Kilgore. Ready. Gonna get
Bob.
Gonna put it.
No. My wrong shit. I gotta get my right shit. That one go.
I had one really good burninating combo. Really? It's the answer to that one. I mean, we're back to the age-old conundrum of I shoot fire and you're flammable. It's...
Yes.
You can use that sand. Extinguish the flames. Nope.
No way.
Draw. Damn! Oh, into the bugs we go. Yes, sirree. God damn it. Huge. Awesome. Bugs, you go.
Combo breaker. Counter breaker. Whatever it's called.
Yeah, that would have been a kick counter breaker.
Ready.
What the shit?
Don't steal my robot soul.
Steal your Allspark.
Risk has been recorded in the Allspark.
Oh.
God, look at that neutral might.
Oh.
What?
There we go. I'm out. No! That's not what I want. Don't give me that. Don't give me that no more.
Oh, bugs.
Too soon.
Oh my god, nice throw. Nice throw.
You will no longer need this. Ready.
Oh, it doesn't hit there. Heyo.
With the shit.
Always with the shit.
Who?
Characters. Plan.
Spinal!
Buddy Bobby boy. I'll give Mr. Skeleton another shot.
Mr. Skeleton.
Ready, dude.
Fight. Oh, how do I play this game?
Oh yeah, the other side of the jump, huh? My dagger was on the complete fucking opposite.
Oh.
Even though we finished in that corner, my dagger was on the absolute opposite corner.
Sure, if you can't juggle. Oh, you, Trixie! Yes.
Now.
Undead pirates remind me. Pirates of the Caribbean 5, have you seen the trailer? Does that do anything for you?
I would watch it. I think I've watched all the other ones.
Right? I think if you can manage expectations, they're a pretty good time at this point still. I didn't even mind 4. I actually like 4 better than 3, honestly. But, have your Vardem, why not? Something invincible, or did you just hit me before I hit you?
It's projectile invincible, yeah.
Is it?
I think it's actually also upper body invincible, but.
Right, I think that's the wrong skull anyway. Okay. The little flippy thing, that's not true. Guess what went wrong?
Hello.
God damn, dude. Good fight.
Fuck.
Stop it! You can't escape it! Nice! Nice! Fucking nice!
Thanks.
I don't know how you got around the shadow,
I don't know.
Spinny sword?
I don't know. I immediately blocked that from my mind. The the question asking lobe of my mind immediately turned off. Yeah.
Soul sword? Spinny sword, whatever the fuck.
Whatever. Whatever. Sword.
That thing.
Shit. I guess not. I didn't know if it would or not. There's science.
Right? Weird science. We're in a lab for science. This is the place to do it. Man! Shadow Spinal, I discovered recently. He turns into a purple skeleton when he's an instinct.
Nice.
I got Shadow Hisako. She's the only shadow I got. I've been playing this, though, a little bit, the Shadow Lords. I'm liking your final destination here. It's like it's just grinding out having a good enough guardian to stomp through shit. Or, you know, it's better.
He is dirty.
And I haven't harnessed like one type of screw power. I don't ever run cancel with it. I don't do lockouts at the start of combos. That's what you need to do, is do the shadow and the instinct lockouts at the start of combos and then build them up while you're doing it. If I land a curse, it's pretty much a sign that I'm gonna get hit before I can do any more damage.
Fuck! Always with that. Fuck. No! No! No!
That was a hell of a
freaking. No!
I had to resort to some jank shit there at the end.
No! Dying with all my dagger pips? Sinful.
So that was a hell of a fight.
Sinful.
Just back jump dive kick. You'll never see that coming. Dirty, dirty skeleton. There's nothing honest about Spinal. Nothing.
No.
Not a goddamn thing. That's a thing.
Fuck. So much stuff happened. Fuck, no, no, not what I wanted. No, do your shit, man. Do your shit.
Oh, I would say, red butter.
Didn't do my shit.
Well, maybe if you would have done your shit.
I know. I got a new plan. I got a new plan this time.
Is it do your shit?
Yeah, yeah. Are you ready for this?
I like that plan. Sounds like a good, solid plan.
Here's a new plan.
I just want you to know we're all counting on you. Good luck.
Yeah.
soon.
Release that move. No, 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 I grabbed you. No.
No, I didn't grab. No.
No. The plan didn't work.
May I know what the plan was?
To do my shit.
Okay.
My shit did not get done.
Welcome. Well, good luck in the future on your doing your shit. The classic rivalry.
Classic in what multiverse?
Starting.
What is right?
What just happened?
Ready. Am I going in the book?
Oh, you're going in the book.
I've been in the book for a while.
Booked.
Download it.
Dewey Decibel. Girl, you beautiful. Oh, your stupid grenade ruined it.
Oh no, it's not booked. It's the wrong one.
It's like right. That's two tonight. You've like tripled your career average.
Another victory, I know, right?
Yes, but there is always another battle.
Feel good, don't it?
Yeah. Awesome victory!
I feel like I got and got over a cold yesterday, and you've been like, snotting your face off for like, weeks.
I know. It's been like a week.
You know, it feels like a decade. I can't imagine what it feels like for you. I guess that's my way of expressing concern.
Ah. Thank you.
Yeah.
What the shit?
Everyone needs a good booking, if you know what I'm saying. So tricky, even I didn't know I was going to do that.
Down
at the OK Corral. It's happening anymore. See? That's a paddler.
Yeah. Real.
That was fucked up. That.
For real.
That was really fucked up. Oh god. Oh, they're everywhere. Swamp leeches. Everyone, check your swamp leeches.
Who else is playing?
DJ Combo.
Who else is playing?
play as Man Who Punches Things. I don't like the looks of this matchup.
If you got what it takes to beat the dragon,
your mother's name?
It's just mother. It's kind of awkward.
What was your first pet? I have to verify that it's really you.
Okay. It was Boomer, by the way.
Was it a rabbit?
It was a dog. The SPCA had already given it that name.
Listen, you try naming like 12 different dogs every single day and see if you can keep coming up with like creative fun ones, alright?
What was the Hitler dog you had?
Yeah, Hitler. One was Adolf, one was Hitler.
That's right.
Wow. Yeah. I still got their dog tags.
Didn't you say they were some of the best trained dogs you ever had?
Yeah. They were like very obedient and well trained. They were trained in German as well.
Oh.
Yeah. Nice.
Probably well regimented. No, you're doing that one. Oh, bad express. Backcountry express.
It's a bad express.
Well, it's that, I think, I guess. You sassy, silly son of a bitch.
Come on.
Oh shit. Hey, don't you? Okay, I'm gonna be done. Oh, yes. Damn.
I fucked it up appropriately.
Good fuck up.
I fucked it up in the most appropriate way.
With your highly appropriate fuck up.
Alright.
Very proud of you.
Gonna play another one or two and get over to some Overwatch. You playing some Overwatch, Poopy?
I wouldn't mind some Overwatch. Man can only play so much Breath of the Wild in one day.
Oh, did you get it?
Yes, yes.
Oh. Okay. Nice.
On the Switch.
Oh, you got a Switch?
I did. It all kind of came together really quick. A coworker already had one pre-ordered. His brother did not, so his brother was gonna go wait in line. So my coworker was going with him. I was like, hey, if I can get one, do you want me to? So I was like, fuck yeah. Like, this was on Thursday before it launched. So yeah, Friday, I was like, yeah, stop after work. Got you Zelda in the system.
Okay.
Yeah, I was fucking pretty psyched about that. I mean, right now it's basically a Zelda machine, so I can't really give it too much of a review, but Zelda's great.
Right, that's all I've heard on the internet so far.
I can't imagine the Wii U version being very different at all.
No, I hear it gets a little bit of slowdown here and there, and it's a lower resolution.
Wait, is it lower resolution?
Yeah, the Wii U was 720. The Switch is like 900 something ridiculous.
Well, and I have seen, not much, but whenever it's plugged into the TV doing 1080, it does slow down a little bit there.
Great. I mean, I ain't done yet.
No. Oh no, I fucked it up.
What happened?
The shadow countered, like, the wrong hit, I guess.
Oh, maybe that was it. One more set is not TJ combo?
Is that good? Cool? Yeah, if you want to do best of five, is some other Jags.
Oh, you know who you are.
Yeah. I might actually play the general. Anyway.
That's fine. Or meet the general.
Ridiculous gold key you got there.
Gingerfoot.
Oh. Fuck.
No. No.
Damn it. Oh, I got too hungry.
Get him. Get him. Do the damage. Do
damn
all
it.
The. Do the damages. Do the damage.
That's right. I'm too hungry, and now I am dead.
Was that one? That was all the first one, right?
I think that was just the first one, yeah.
I felt like three. My brain's working too hard.
Right. Good. Spend them brain juices.
Ready. Fight.
Enough to get a shadow counter in there.
God damn, man. Ones, right?
Yep.
Listen, Voltar, I have a huge brain.
Ready.
First dig of the spur.
Ah, no. General.
Ah.
No!
No, 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 no!
Nice.
That shouldn't have worked. Should it land and then grab through that? What the fuck was that?
I don't know what was that.
Stabbing it? Dubs, dog stabbing. You were the SPCA guy, what the hell? You put the heel turn.
You weren't doing counters, I was pushing buttons when I shouldn't be pushing buttons.
Okay. We answer back.
So you lose then, in other words.
So, yes, exactly. I was unable to achieve my goals. And therefore I lost.